Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to create the layer mask in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, I have an image downloaded from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I drag and drop into Photoshop to open the image. Next, we can find the layers window here. If you don't have the layers window, we can go to Window and Show Layers here. Next, if we want to create a layer mask, make sure that we select the image layer and then go down to bottom of layers window. We can find layer mask button here, click it. So our white mask is created. Next, we can go to brush tool and then we can change the color to black. We can brush to make it transparent. If we turn it to gray, we can make it semi-transparent. Now I delete this mask. Alternative, we can go to use macro tool. For example, I use elliptical macro tool and I click and drag to make a selection and I press shift to make a perfect circle. And then I try to move to here and then make sure that we select the layer and then we can create a mask with the circle shape. Now if we move the layer, we can move the photo and the mask together, or we can press Ctrl T to resize the photo and the mask together. I press Enter to apply it. And then we can unlink the layer mask. So I select the photo and then we can move the photo and we can press Ctrl T to resize the photo and rotate it. I press Enter to apply it. If we select the mask, we can move the mask and we can scale the mask. If we're happy with this, we can press Enter to apply it. So this is how we can create layer mask in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.